My name is Pranita from 5C. Today I'm going to talk about the digestive system. We eat food to get energy and nutrients. Most of the food we eat must be broken down into simpler forms. This process is called digestion. Now I'm going to show you the functions of the digestive system. Mouth. Teeth in the mouth cut, slice and mash the food into smaller pieces. Tongue mixes the food with saliva to make the food soft. Tongue shapes the food into smaller balls so that we can swallow. Saliva partially digests the food. Gullet is a muscular tube that moves food from mouth to stomach. Stomach is a hollow muscular organ that produces digestive juice. Stomach mixes food with the digestive juice. Then partially digested food is entered in the small intestine. Small intestine. Small intestine is a long muscular tube where most of the food is digested by different type of digestive juice. Digestion ends here. Our digested food is absorbed by the walls of our small intestine. Now, undigested food enter into the large intestine. Large intestine. Large intestine absorbs water and some minerals from the undigested food. It stores undigested food until it passes throughout the body. Anus. Anus is the opening at the end at the large intestine where undigested food and waste matter passes out throughout the body.